they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm. I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Thank you.
Shepard, I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even
on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Bionic.
old days when you could just slap Omnigel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way. Neutralize the drone.
Enemy biotics on the field.
the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron. This should slow them down. They're using I'll send them flying. Getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
If he left you alive for us to find, the broker has no idea how dangerous we are.
Don't underestimate him. He prepares for everything. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
To the right.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing me Subject Zero to Sony. her body will net almost as much as Shepard's.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago. Then to... I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Take him now! Enemies incoming. Him to bring up that shield again. I've got an idea. Here they come.
confirm status.
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust, Broker.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
Running yourself ragged for 2 years. You've earned a break.
I suppose I have. But for now, let's figure out our options. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself, and it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Thanks, Liara. Let me know when you have something.
I will. And feel free to come by. I've got a feeling the Shadow Broker didn't have many visitors. Thank you, Shepard, for everything.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Salarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
If you're in over your head, we could just crash this thing and walk away.
That's just it. In a way, I feel like I belong here. Working on my own, I was always hunting for leads. With the Shadow Broker's resources, it's about organizing, cataloging. I've got everything, Shepard. This is a dream job. Although, the location could be better.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
He gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
It was good talking with you, Liara. Let me know if you need anything.
I think what I need right now is a friend. I can't leave for too long, but spending all my time on this ship, maybe next time you come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
It's not a good idea, Liara. Let's keep it professional.
Of course. I understand. I'll be here if you ever need me.
Shepard, glad you stopped by. We don't get many visitors.
Take it easy. You've been through a lot.
You're probably right. I never did say thanks for the rescue.
Liara never gave up on you, Farron. I just helped.
I'm still amazed Liara came for me. I'll never forget what either of you did.
I can log that in the archives for you, sir.
I see you met the secretary.
Take it easy, Farron.
Thanks.
What is this console doing?
This is the video surveillance access point. I've queued up the archive footage you requested on your last visit, Shadow Broker. Aria Talok, Omega.
Citadel.
trace have been seen on Al-Jilani. Citadel. Keeper 20. Citadel. Matriarch Athena. Ilium. Erdnot Torsk. Tachanka. Elias Kellum. Omega. Jacob Taylor. Normandy SR2. Subject Zero. Purgatory. Ship now defunct. Omega. It's nearly time to repurchase effective caste status on Karshan. I have deducted funds to grant you full elite access.